everyone, and welcome back to another Disney Magical World video. Like I said at the end of the last video, in this video I thought we could go to Wonderland because we haven't been here in a while, and there are actually a lot of quests we can do here. Let's start off with Find the Royal Roses Part 1. I think the last one that I did was Stubborn Doorknob, at least in my YouTube playthrough, so we're gonna do this one. And that's all the items you can get? Possibly. Alright, so let's go ahead and head out. And as you can probably guess, since it says Find the Royal Roses Part 1, there is a Part 2. I think we could cover that in this video. Alright, so I think that was actually opened up before I started the quest, but that's because I've already done this. Oh no, I'm not a card soldier, so I can't go through. I look so distressed. I'm like, ah. Alright, so now we are going to find a card soldier outfit recipe so that we can go through there and just look like all the card soldiers. This quest also utilizes these like spinning vortex warping things. So there's a few here. Take that. Ah. That took care of both of them. Nice. 2-for-1 deal. You didn't even turn around to look at me. I actually got 99 of those silver pupil medals now, so it's turning into another situation like the bronze medals. I just wish I could sell them already. Alright, so two of those warp pads open up, and I actually took, I think, quote-unquote, the wrong one. But, you know, you're able to go back and go the other way. So there's not really any penalty for choosing the wrong way. And actually, you get more stuff for going the wrong way. Like, I just defeated all those enemies. And there's also a fishing hole. It's see if I can get any of the fish to come over here. Well, that's a big one. And pretty useless item. Oh, that fish looks really big. Alright, I think that takes care of all the fish in this little fishing hole. Yep, I don't see any other ones swimming around. So we're gonna just get some of these items and then we'll head in the little warp thing. Alright, so that takes us actually all the way back to the beginning of the first area. This warp pad actually, for some reason, goes back to the beginning. I don't know why. It's really not useful in any way. Alright, so we took this one first, and now we're gonna take this one, which is the quote-unquote correct way. And actually, there's not like there's another set of warp pads, but one of them just takes you back to the beginning of the first area, and it doesn't, like, there's no benefit to going the quote-unquote wrong way. And I guess that's all the items we can find in this area. I'm gonna toot the trumpet flower thing. Alright. I believe this is the correct one. It's been a while since I've done this quest, so... Okay, yeah. No, I don't want to fight you guys, I just want to get this present thing. Alright. Oh, he ran right into me. Or I ran right into him, I guess. There. He takes care of all of them. Alright, and there's actually a second fishing hole. But first, we have to take care of this guy. A bingo boingo. Take care of him. Oh, I didn't even. That's so embarrassing. I couldn't even see the second one, but I was hoping that I aimed close enough for him. Alright, more fishing. That's a little baby one. There's one critique about fishing in this game. It's how, like, they don't seem attracted to your lure, like, at all. it's definitely something that I prefer Animal Crossing for, I would have to say. Because at least with the silver and gold rods in Animal Crossing, fish will actually, like, turn around to face your lure. Alright, I got me some opal bubbles. I think this is the only thing I can open. So that gives us the recipe for an outfit that I've already made. Oopsies. Oh, there's a lot of seeds in there. Alright. Oh wait, there's a spot right here. Good thing I got that before I left. Okay. So let's just leave the quest area. Alright, we got a few items. Nothing that I was really looking for. Alright, so even though I don't need to, I feel like it's, just kind of necessary to wear this card soldier outfit that I had made. And we're gonna go through here. They're not gonna give us any problems, but, this is what you would do if you hadn't done that quest and if you haven't gone in here yet. So we'll just go ahead and do part two of Find the Royal Roses, and then as you can see there's even more quests in here, including one that I've already done. But I think actually after this we'll go back and do, I think there was something about jam ingredients, so we'll do that after this one. Alright, so in this one we are picking roses. This one's actually pretty long. I've done this one quite a few times. Like, I was hiding behind the hedge. Here we go. Some materials. Well, I guess that's everything. Alright, these are, I think, new to this quest. They're like these moving hedges with arrows sticking out of them. So you want to avoid them because they will hurt you. Anything over here? Yeah. So we'll continue on. Another one? I was trying not to pick up that music note just in case I use it and want to collect that one later. Another one? Goodness. They're feeling really generous today, I guess. This pink lily. Oh yeah, the roses over here. Here's another rose. Takes care of all those ghosts. This is a pretty like long quest. There's a lot of areas and collecting. Opens the card screens that were up in the previous area. Oh. And we're just gonna go back. Keep going. I'm almost there. Oh! I can't remember what side it was on. I just went the wrong way. Uh-oh. I cannot believe that didn't do any damage to me. Down there. So I think we're done with this area. Now we'll head up to where there was a screen here, but now there isn't. Some more stuff for us to gather. I really need to try to make those other wands so I can use those metals up so that when I get more, I'm not like, Let's just check down in this corner real quick for arrows. So we were only missing two. Wow, another present guy. Like I said, they are being really generous with those guys this time around. And I'm just gonna walk on this side to see that there are absolutely. Wait, what? Oh! Stop that. Okay, and there were no materials, so I guess we'll just go through here now. Ah! I really don't like these guys. I thought I didn't like the Boingos, but these guys are really bad. Takes them a while to get into Showtime groove, I guess. Oof, okay. The Showtime didn't fully take care of him, but it helped a lot. Hello? Where are all the materials that I can harvest or whatever? Okay, so there's none? That's pretty disappointing. I thought there would at least be one or two. Oh well. We got the last fresh picked royal rose, and they're gonna drop the chest and then we can get out of here. Oh my gosh. Okay. And look at all the stuff we got. Whee! I guess I did. He makes it sound like he was only looking for one, but we got 13 of them. Oh, darn. You caught me in my quest outfit. So, as you can see, he says that we don't have to use the costume to get into the maze anymore, so. I guess the costume is only a one-time use unless you want to make, like, a little card game out of your costume. It's me. I smell delicious. So he actually gives us a recipe for the tea, which I can't make because I guess I don't have a true royal rose, which is actually gold in color. So, yeah. I don't have that. Alright, and like I said earlier, this third and final quest will be the jam. Find the jam ingredients, yes. Here are all the items you can get. A lot of seeds I notice on the second page. Look at all the seeds. Wow. Alright, let's get started. Jamie T. No, it wasn't me. All right, so we need to find him some fruit so we can make more jam, because his first batch has gone missing. Okay, so I don't like these guys. I don't know if anyone likes any of the enemies, but I especially don't like that those guys can go underground and completely evade me. Like that present is making that twinkling sound at us, mocking us. Oh, but we can get you now, can't we? Yeah. I feel like he broke open really quick. Ah. Oh, I missed. Ah, but I got both of you in one try. I was trying to jump up in the air and do my little twirl, but the horn blared, so I didn't get to do it. Got a little fishing hole here. A poach perch. And what is this? The same thing, probably. Oh no, a silver shark. A little one. Only 8 centimeters. I don't know if this fish will. Oh yeah. Come a little closer. And we get a pursed pickerel. Yeah. I would rather have the bubbles. I can get the other materials from, like, the quest itself. Actually, let's go on the other side first.
catch whatever fish is over here, and then head back to the other side. Whoa, that fish looks ginormous. Taking a long time to bait the bait too. Wow. That looks so big, but it wasn't even a new record. And this little guy. And still no bubbles. Ugh. Whatever. I guess I'll hit these before I head over. Alright, so actually there's three well-ripened funny berries that we have to get for the March Hare, and then, you know, three warp pads, so I guess you can tell where they're gonna be located. A lot of stuff down here. For sure, this chest is a booby trap. But I collected everything else, so I'll open it. Oh wait, it wasn't. Alright, as I said, we'll start off on this warp thing. Nothing even over there. What a waste of time. Oh, man. Oh, he almost hit me. Took care of all those guys. Alright, there's one of the berries. Head back to the warp. It looks like there's a fish over there. Hmm. Must have been hiding. See if we can get it. I don't like fishing from this angle because I can't tell where it is. Hello? Oh, I can kind of see one over here. I'm not sure if that was the same one though. Can I get a bubble? Ugh. I mean, that is a hard to find material, but I don't really need it, I don't think. Oh, it looks like that was the fish. I always have to walk down the bridge to see if there's any other fish over there since it's at that weird angle. And once again, nothing down there. What a waste of time. I can't even go that way. It's weird. It looks like I would be able to go that way. I don't know. Invisible barrier. Some mushrooms. A teeny weeny one. No! Oh, I missed. There. Leave me alone. Just let me get my berries and leave. That is berry number two. And we'll head in here to get the third one. And of course, nothing over there. I don't even know why I checked, but better to be safe than sorry, I guess. That was like a booby trap sand thing. So is this one. What the heck? They just don't want to give me items. Ah, here we go. A seed. Okay, that was just nothing, I guess. That's pretty weird. Final berry. I only have one red crystal. I just realized that. Oh my gosh, that's so pathetic. Ugh, alright. Thankfully, I collected other items, like within the quest itself, so a single aqua tulip in the lost treasure chest wasn't that disheartening. So his hands were sticky and he described himself as the culprit. Hmm. Do you think he ate his own jam? I do. So that, I think, is going to conclude this video. It's not as long as the other ones were, but you know, I did 3 quests, plus it's kind of late at night and I'm getting a little sleepy. So yeah, I think this is a good spot to end. And I was actually considering going to a new area, question mark. So I'll actually take you guys over there. And I'm kind of nervous because I'm not sure what to expect. But let's head over there now. Someone actually in the comments section brought it up in one of the previous videos and I was like, yeah, I'm getting to it. And they were like, you have enough stickers. I was like, I know, I'm just waiting. It's always good to be patient. So I actually can go, I guess, in the dungeon? He's talking about my outfit. Alright, so he's talking about them. There's ghosts in the basement of the castle. I'm just gonna unlock it and hopefully I don't have to
start anything. Oh. Mm. Oh my gosh, look at those. Alright, well, I'm not gonna start that in this video. I just wanted to unlock it and show you guys that it's definitely going to be in a future video. Probably the next one, actually. So, I'm kind of nervous, though. It looks difficult, and I don't feel like I have enough, like, quest clothes and wands that are strong enough to go down there yet. But, I guess we'll see in the next video if I'm cut out to go in the basement or not. So thanks for watching, and I hope you liked this video, and I will see you next time. Bye!